What his father said, children? She used to think herself, what my daughter or children are going to give me like that. After that, I nodded. Nodded means gonana mele kelage madodu. Okay, nodded the hand. Nodded means made a movement with the head to say yes. Yes, papa, we used to inform my mother like that. His parents used to, his children used to tell them children. Okay, next. Father said that is a big thought to come from so small head and a wise one. See here, children, what they said. It's a big idea what you are thinking, children. You are a very close. We are very nice children. He appreciated the children. Nick flushed. Flushed means blushed. Became a red in face. He became very sad. To hear these words of praise and encouragement. Then he put his hand on my shoulder and said, Joe, too thought of it. No, I said I didn't. See here. ನೋಡ್ರಿಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಪ್ರಿಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ರಿಗೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇಬ್ರು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇರ್ತೀರಾ, ಒಬ್ರಿಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಪ್ರಿಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ರಿಗೆ ಅಂತ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಸೊ ಒಬ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ, ಅವ್ನಿಗೆ ಫುಲ್ ಬೆಜಾರಾಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು. ದೆ ಬಟ್ ಜೋ ಸೇಡ್ ದರ್ ವಿ ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಬೋತ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಅ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮದರ್, ಹಿ ಸೇಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಡಿಡಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಎನಿ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ನಾನು ಐಡಿಯಾ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ, ಸೊ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಡನ್ ಬೈ ಮೀ ಕಿಡ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಈ ಸೇಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ದ ಥಾಟ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ, ಸೇಡ್ ಫಾದರ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ಸ್ಮೈಲ್. ನಿಕ್ ಟು ಗಾಟ್ ಟು ಥಾಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್, ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮೇರ್ ಥಾಟ್, ಗ್ರೇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಲೈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪುಟಿಂಗ್ ಥಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಡೇಸ್ ವಿ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ಡ್ ದ ಗೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೇರಿ ವಿತ್ ಅ ಮದರ್. A shining look came into her face, and when she saw us near her, she often smiled at us, and then our heart would dance with the joy. The air was full of love. See here. After taking the gift, they started to celebrate her Mother's Day. Okay, then they enjoyed and they put her sing songs and they started to dance. Nick and I discussed what to buy. We couldn't agree on anything. Let us not tell each other what we are getting, Nick said at last. But we might buy the same things, I argued. No, we won't, said Nick. I have more money than you. I did not much like this remark, though it was a fact. I had spent some of my earnings on sweet while Nick and decided to spend everything on a gift. After a great deal of thought, I bought for mother a lovely little phone. It was decorated with the little shiny stones that looked like a diamonds. Nick liked my gift, but he wouldn't tell me what his own gift was. Here, both are decided to bring the gift separately, children. So they are not happy to discuss what we are buying each other. But Nick said to Joe what he bought. He what that Nick bought, children, to her mother. He bought a one comb that is decorated with a small stones. Okay. Next, turn that page number 24. On the evening before Mother's Day, Nick said to me, well, give our gift at a certain moment. What moment, I asked. Okay. ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ, ನಿಕ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಏನಂತ, ನಾನು ಅಮ್ಮಂಗೆ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ತಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ದ. ಬಟ್ ಜೋ ಡಿಡಂಟ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಹಿಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಟೆಲ್, ನಾ ಹೇಳೋಲ್ಲ, ಸೇಡ್ ನಿಕ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೂ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಮಿ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್. ಒಬ್ಬನು ಹೇಳಿದ, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನೀನು ಕೇಳಿಕ್ ಹೋಗಬೇಡ, ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಇಬ್ಬರು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಕ್ಕ ತಂಗಿ ಇರ್ತೀರ, ಅವ್ರ ಅಣ್ಣ ತಮ್ಮ ಇರ್ತೀರ, ನಾನು ಪಪ್ಪಂಗೆ ಇದು ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾಗಿನಿ, ಪಪ್ಪ ಇದು ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾಗಿನಿ ಅಂತ ಮೊದಲೇ ಏನಾದರೂ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಬಟ್ ಇವ್ರು ಏನು ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಇವರು. ಮೇ ಬಿ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್, ರೈಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಟೆಲ್, ಸೇಡ್ ನಿಕ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೂ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಮಿ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್. ನೀನು ನನಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಕೋಬೇಡ, ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್, ದಟ್ ನಿಕ್ ಸೇಡ್. ಓಕೆ, The next morning, Nick kept close to me, and when mother got ready to wash the the floor. He winked at me and we ran to get our gifts. When I came back, mother was wearily scrubbing the floor. She was as usual on her knees with a spail of water and scrubbing brush. She was mopping up the dirty water with the old rags. It was a job she hated most. The Nick returned with his present. When the mother looked at it, she sat back on her heels. Her face went pale with the disappointment as she looked at the new scrub pail with a bringer and a fresh mop in it. A scrub pail, he said angrily. Mother's a gift, a scrub pail. Her voice almost broke. Tears came into Nick's eyes. Without a word, he picked up the scrub pail and the mop. Then he ran down the stairs. I put the comb in my pocket and ran after him. Nick was crying. I felt so bad and I too began to cry on the way down. We met father. Nick could not talk, so explained. I will return it to shopkeeper, said the Nick sobbing. Okay. Father took the pail and said firmly, no, it's a fine gift, wonderful gift. I should have thought it myself. We all went upstairs again. Nick climbed very slowly. Inside the kitchen, mother was still scrubbing slowly and sadly without word. Of father soaked up the puddle of dirty water with a mop. Then using the wringer on the bucket, the neatly squeezed it. You did not let Nick explain himself. He said no, mother, with a smile. Part of his gift was he himself was going wash the floor from now. He looked at the Nick and said, isn't that true, Nick? See here, children. What happened? Avalu in the morning en maadtirthale as usual mani varustha irthal. Okay, she used to clean the floors. Okay, with the help of a small dirty cloth. Okay, batte thagondu en maadtaru neerolige eddadu adane vapas hing idrodu id maadthe full struggle aage full effort aage avalu mani wash maadtirthal. ಅವಾಗ ನಿಕ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ದ ಓಡಿ ಬಂದು ಅವ್ರ ಅಮ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ರ ಆಯ್ತು ಇವಾಗ ಅಂತ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ದ ಮಾಪರ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಂದ. ಮಾಪರ್ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗ ಮಾಪರ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತೈತಿ, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅವರ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ನ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲೀನ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಮಾಪರ್ ತಗೊಂಡದನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡ್ ಬಂದ. ತಗೊಂಡ್ ಬಂದ ಕೂಡ ಅವ್ರ ಅಮ್ಮ ಏನೋ ಫುಲ್ ಅಳತಾ ಕುಂತ್ಬಿಟ್ಲು. ಈ ರೀತಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫುಲ್ ಬೇಜಾರಾಯ್ತವಳು. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಶಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಮಾಪರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಮಾಪರ್ದು ಗೊತ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಆಕೆ ಇವಳಿಂದ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹಂಗೆ ಅಂತ. ಅವ್ರ ಡ್ಯಾಡಿ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ, ಮತ್ತು ನಾವು ಅವ್ರ ಅಮ್ಮ ಮತ್ತು ಫುಲ್ ಕಣ್ಣೀರು ಬರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಏನ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾ ಅವನು ಬೇಜಾರಾಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಬೇಬಿ ನನ್ನ ನಾ ತಂದಿರೋ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಮ್ಮಂಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗಿರೋಂಗಿಲ್ಲೇನೋ. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್. ಅವನಿಗೆ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ಗೆ ಕೊಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ. ಬಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಡ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಅವರಪ್ಪ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೋ ಅದನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಬಂದು ಮಾಪರ್ನ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಬಂದು ಹೇಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು, ಹೇಗೆ ಹಿಂಡೋದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಲಿಸಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟನ. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹರ್ ಮದರ್ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಓಕೆ, mother was full regret. Regret means feeling repentance. Okay, she looked at the Nick with the love and said, it is too heavy work for 14 years old boy. ಅವಳು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು, ನಿನಗೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಈ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬಂತು, ಇದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಆಯಿತು, ಇದು ನನಗೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಹೆವಿ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂತ ಅವಳಮ್ಮ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು. ಓಕೆ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ನೌ ಡಿಡ್ ಐ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಹೌ ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಟ್ ಫಾದರ್ ವಾಸ್. ಓನ್ಲಿ ನೌ ಡಿಡ್ ಐ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಹೌ ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಟ್ ಫಾದರ್ ವಾಸ್. He said cleverly, not with this wonderful scrub pail and wringer. It is much easier. Your hands stay clean and your knees don't hurt. Here, ಅವರಪ್ಪ ಏನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು, ಇದು ನಿಂದ ಮೊಣಕಾಲು ನೋವು ಆಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಯಾರು? ಅವರಪ್ಪ. ದೆನ್ ದ ಫಾದರ್ ಡೆಮೋನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ. ದಟ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಡೆಮೋನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಮಾಪರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಮದರ್ ಲುಕ್ ಲವಿಂಗ್ಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಹಿ After taking the gift, that mother felt very happy towards her. Nick and said, ha, how stupid woman can become. She kissed Nick and felt better. Then they turned to me. What is your gift, father asked. Our Nick and then agittu mopper agittu. Okay, innobbe joke kelthana. Nick looked at me and turned the pail. He knew that my gift was a comb with a shining stones that looked like a diamonds. It would make a scrub pail again. It's just a scrub pail. See here. Demonstrate means showing by doing something work. Okay, Nick looked at me and turned pale. Yes, Joe, what is your gift, mother asked eagerly. Eagerly means very curiously. Okay, half the scrub pail, I said sadly. Nick looked at me and with the love in his eyes. See here, that both felt very happy by giving the gift towards his mother children. Okay, like this, what this is about the affection and the love towards the mother children. Okay, this is there in this story children. Remaining once again I am going to explain in the next class, and also I am going to make you read in the class itself children. Okay, then related to this I am going to homework, I am going to give homework children today. What homework? Try to read this lesson at home. If I have not completed these lessons, in the next class I am going to continue. Okay, homework. Learn lesson number 1 and 2 meanings. Okay, see, whatever meanings I have given you in the last class season, I have sent it by making the PDF, right? You have to learn those two meanings and make it perfect for the test. Okay, meet you in the next class. Thank you for watching my video.